Today we're going to show you how to do start the generator. Basically, what you need to do, turn this to on. It says off, on, so that's on. There's a switch here called engine. Turn that on. That one economy, so leave it as that. Then there's a choke here, so the choke from run, you put the choke to on. So from here to there, then we start. And when you do that, put it back. Put the choke back. Oop, no, it was a bit cold, so let's do it again.